club and West's artificial bid of one heart showing spades. North has bid two clubs, and that clearly shows that he has a two-suited hand with diamonds and hearts. So now East bids three diamonds. That's most likely a splinter, showing a shortage in support of spades. Now South is in the position of knowing that his side has a good fit in the red suits, but he's pretty sure that East-West have a good fit in the blacks. What he'd like to try and do is steal the contract, because he knows if he bids four hearts, East-West are bound to bid four spades. So maybe he'll try some tactical maneuver, just bidding three hearts, say for the time being. It's not going to work when West has a six-card suit. Ah, there's a different tactic. Let's see if I can persuade you to bid at the five level. Well, that's a good choice by West. I think it's the right choice too. There's nothing in the hand that suggests you can take 11 tricks in spades. Okay, I think that's quite clever play by East in a way. He's told Declara that he's got the ace, king, queen of clubs by winning the first trick with a 10. What he's trying to do is mentally transfer his queen of hearts into West's hand. Now, probably maybe switching to the three of spades now and West playing the queen. But then that would tend to place the Queen of Hearts, I think, with East. If West had the King, Queen of Spades. Well, I think East-West have defended well. There's no particular reason to play one defender rather than the other for the Queen of Hearts. Well, Declare is coming to hand with the trump. He's going to test West again with the Ten of Hearts and see what he does. Okay, the five. He got it right. Maybe he relied on Zia's old tip. If they don't cover, they don't have it. There was no double at the other table. So, three imp pickup there. For Sweden. But they lost four imps on the first board because they went down in three diamonds. So for the third consecutive board, somebody's opened a club. And this time North overcalls a spade and East doubles to say that he'd like West to bid something, take out of spades. And South has done what's generally standard practice. He's made a preemptive raise in spades by jumping to the three level. And West has made a responsive double. Now, east jumped to 4, no trump, so I think that's intended to ask partner to choose between 5 of a minor. Would tend to suggest that he has long diamonds with reasonable support for clubs. So 5 clubs, there'll be very little to the play, declare or lose a spade and a diamond.
Right, well, we've frightened off the only genuine spectator. To other table, because I know the result here. Yeah, that's good. It's interesting that he was allowed to make 3 diamonds on 17. Did you see that one? Yeah. Could be, yeah. Well, yeah, you can see what happened. Well, I think he switched to a club. Why play the 4? I think that's sloppy.
Okay, so they bid and made 5 diamonds in the other room, a flat board, keeping the score at USA 4, Sweden 3. East West have had the auction to themselves and stopped in 3 hearts, but my guess is South will lead the Jack of Spades. I think defenders can start with three rounds of spades, south roughing, and then cash a couple of clubs. And declarer will still need to find. No, he won't need to find anything at that point, but he'll be one down. There's the jack of spades on the table. East asking what the jack shows, but knowing the one thing it won't show is that it's from a hand which includes the ace. Meanwhile, in the women's event, Great Britain has made a strong start against China, leading 15-0 after two boards, and France ahead 17-6 against USA after three.
Yeah, to Fotis and the two spectators, and to you now.
To me now, okay, good. What's your opinion?
Yeah.
So far, the boards are not very exciting in this second match. So, declare a duck the first spade, so the defenders have taken three natural spade tricks. Now if they cash two clubs, leaving North on lead, he could play a fourth spade. And declarer claims the rest there. At the other table, East-West got all the way to four hearts, and that failed by two tricks. So Sweden take the lead, 6-4.
Exciting hand.
modest contract of one no trump. On the first trick, notice South put in the 9. Declare a 1 with the ace and has played a spade back straight away. And now he's going to study North-South's convention card to see if he can discern anything interesting about the opening lead. Eventually, he put in dummies 8, and South has won and switched to a club. Well, that doesn't hurt Declare because he's happy to play on that suit. You can see his way home already with 4 clubs and 3 spades. Well, North was in a lot of difficulties there when Declare cashed the club winners, and because he held the red aces and no way to get to his partner's hand, Declare ended up making 9 tricks. And gained just 1 imp. So South has started with a strong club. West has made a natural overcall of a heart. And North's double suggests some scattered values. And so once the spade fit came to light, it was easy for North-South to reach four spades. Well, Declarer knows that the Ace of Hearts is on the side, so he can happily play small towards the King. That sets up the King as a winner. That'll take care of one of his losing clubs, and he'll aim to rough the other losing club in dummy.
Michael with a big grin on his.
Thank you.
control unit, but they speak only in Chinese, so it's of no interest to us. Right? In theory, they should say, you are now live. So they say, blah, 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 blah. So, pick it up. Pick up your microphone and walk.
Okay, that's perfect.
We can start now, I guess.
Okay, why not?
Yes, we start now. Okay, we start. Yes, good.
So.
I just leave you for 2 minutes. I'll try and get the system.
Thank you.
And then I come back to you. I've finished the first article, you see.
Okay, okay. We don't need it, I think. What? Oh yeah, I understand. Yes. Okay. So we are now for the third part of this first day in the team event of the bridge of the Sport Accord. And we can see the match between the Netherlands, which is a reigning world champions, and the United States, in every case a very good team. And on this screen, you can see in north-south Brink and Driver, which are Dutch, against Weinstein and Katz, which is an American pair, Brink and Driver, and this segment are playing with Muller and De Vries, and it's Joe Gru and Curtis Cheek who are playing for the America in the other room. First board was a spot score, where the Dutch players succeed in playing and making two spades for a score of 110. We don't know at this moment what happened in the closed room, because the open room is beginning with several minutes before the other room, to get some comparison. The two hearts being in south and the board two is a weak two. And the bidding, very natural, went two spades by west with seven spades and 11 count. And everybody passed because north, despite having 11 points, had a singleton heart. So, despite having 14 high points, as a singleton has, and will try to make two spades going down, which is a better choice than to play in hearts himself. And he was right, because two spades is not a successful contract as a card lies. He will give on a good defense, he can give a club, two diamonds, a heart and two spades. And in the same moment, in a hard contract, you will lose a lot of tricks in trumps, something like at least two and probably three. One club at least as well. And so you could make three hearts, but. And also a diamond, no, you make only two hearts. It's a very simple board. No. Nothing difficult, just for North to play a hard back at the second trick, and Richard did that very quickly. And the Ace of Hearts now is not anymore in the dummy, and so even if West can establish a diamond trick, he has no entry in the dummy to enjoy it, so he will give the six tricks he has to give. We can have a look and the ranking at this moment. So two segments of 16 boards have been played before, and we have a clear leader, which is Sweden. Sweden is the team who won the last Olympiads in Lille in France in August, and they have 38.55 points, which is in IMPs something like a plus 25, 30 maybe. And then the United States has 30. The third at this moment is Netherlands with 26 and 80. And China is the last of this ranking with 24.65. Which means only that China had lost the second segment deeply, and the Sweden made a very good operation and beating the United States on a big amount. In the women, at this moment, Great Britain, we register a very good match against China in the previous segment. In Great Britain, so is leading with 37.35. In front of France, 32.03, and the United States, 31.76. These three teams are very close. And China is a little behind with 18 and 86. The event is made in the following manner. The four teams are playing a round robin, a complete round robin on 2 days. Every team plays a match against everyone of 32 boards, and that's for today and tomorrow. And at tomorrow night, the two first of every round robin, in the men or women as well, will be qualified for the final, and the two last will play a ranking match for the third and fourth place. So. Fredrik played very well. He was in hand with the Ace of Diamond, and he has to play a club, and he chooses to play the queen, because if he played a small, the declarer would have inserted the 10 of the demi for the king and ace, and Weinstein would have played a club back for the queen. But on this good defense, Feinstein finally went down one in two spades, as we predicted several minutes ago.
It
if I want to cut it for a while, just to do like that.
Yeah,
no?
You can do that, but you don't need to have it in your ear. The man told me it's not going to have it.
It's a return.
Yes, yeah, it's only to connect you to the control center, and they won't speak to you in English.
I understand, but if you put it, you understand, you hear what you
yes,
are doing.
That's the right distance, exactly. So they
okay.
I'll be there.
Okay, no, it's okay. It's okay. So, board three, yeah, you can see that we have a first comparison on the board one, where it was a board or where Brink and Ridge were succeeded in making two spades and got 110. In the other room, the Dutch played in the under line. They played one no trump in east west and went one down for 50. So there is 2 points, two imps for the Netherlands to begin in this match. The one no trump opening in this room is 11 to 13, and the hitter concludes very easily in four spades with a six card spades opposite a balanced hand and no slam interest. Ah là le truc là. Played very well, very quickly in four spades, as you can see, making 11 tricks, and we can go now to the board number four. Maybe more action on this board four, and the board two. On the board two, it was also a small swing for the Dutch. This time in the other room, they played in three spades and not in two spades, and they went three down, which is a little more than they could afford. So it's 3 points against for the Dutch, and the Dutch lead is now 5 points. And we are here on the board four. This time, the Dutch players are vulnerable, so the no-trump zone has changed, and now it's 15-17 no-trump. So you open one on no-trump, and we have one of the first decisions of this match, because Brink will probably transfer into diamonds for hearts. And Dredger, despite his 15 count, doesn't hesitate a single second to be three hearts, which shows a good hand, of course. And so now four hearts has been bid, and the lead is very important. If cat lead queen of clubs, more or less, declarer will win his contract playing on diamond, or could win playing on diamond, but as a card slide, the diamonds have 5-2. It's not good for him. But see what happened. On the queen of clubs, probably declarer will take the king of clubs on the dummy and playing the queen of diamond to discard a spade in a hurry from the dummy. And so West will play, will take, will play back a spade for the king, and then transfer will try to cash king and jack of diamond and will be roughed by the ten of hearts in East hand, so he has no way to make four hearts. If he doesn't play a diamond, if he play her hearts, for instance, cats will play spades back. Even you will play a spade back, and when taking the ace of diamond, West can cash a second spade trick. In the hole, declarer will give a diamond, two spades and hearts. That's now the eight of diamond lead. That's maybe different. And a diamond lead. So, as you can see, a diamond lead, which was some variation, Feinstein didn't make any mistake. He take the ace of diamond, and of course played back a spade in the weakness of dummy, and that's the point. Of course, declarer will try to cash the diamond for discarding the last spades in the dummy. So he will play the seven of diamonds for the queen, and play now club for the ace, and the king of diamond. Unfortunately for him, East with two diamonds and two hearts will be able to rough this diamond with the ten of hearts, and declarer has no way to escape the two spades and diamond and a heart loser. Small problem for the defense could be that East can imagine that his partner, who played ace of spades and nine of spades, could have ace and nine bare in spades. In this case, it could be better maybe to rough with the ace of hearts, and of course Thos will discard the ace of spades and play back a spade, hoping that partners has just the jack of art second. But it's not really possible because declarer bids three arts, showing with no ambiguity, four cards in the suit. So I think that even if the cards of West have not been so clear, that cats will find it again, find it out, and play the ten of hearts on the King of Diamonds. Well done, Mr. Katz. The idea is indeed, if partners has really the Jack of Scouts, the Jack of Hearts second, and the double spades, it would be the same. Because now, West could have overruffed the dummy with a Jack of Hearts. It was not clear to beat four hearts on the previous hand, so maybe it's a swing this time for the American, we'll see. The board three was a push, where the two teams making 11 tricks easily in the four spades contract. And we are now going on board 5. Probably more action this one. You can see that Narthos, with a very good club fit, are able to make a 5 clubs contract. And maybe more if playing by Thos, but I am not sure they succeed in doing that. But Brink and Ridger play a natural basis system, so well, space is for 5 cards. Weinstein overcalls in 2 diamonds. You can see that it didn't double despite his 4 hearts, and he has the idea to double after because he has very good suit in diamonds to present. And Brink now has a good hand, a very good one, with bad diamonds, but it's difficult to show at the same time the 4 clubs on the 6 spades. And it is possible that he decides to show the spades and not the club. What happened? He bid actually 4 spades. So that was the idea. What happened in 4 spades? Of course, the fit is not the best you can find. And I think he will go down in 4 spades. Probably Weinstein will lead the King of Hearts. I'm not sure. And now, on the King of Hearts lead, Brink has to take the ace. Of course, he has to come back in hand to play trump. And you can see, if he plays a club for the ace to come back to his hand, is severely roughed by West, and then Katz will have the King of Spades and could play a diamond, and so Declara will lose a rough 2 diamonds in the spade. If instead, after the Ace of Hearts, Brink plays a hard rough to come in his hand, he's now on the street to be shortened. So I think he has nowhere really to make four spades. And of course, it's a bad result because it's possible, theoretically, to make a game in clubs instead of spades. But it's difficult. It's difficult to find the club suit. You can notice that with king queen in a suit contract, Weinstein has led the queen of art and not the king. And this leading system is called Rusinov, and the principle is you just lead the second best card in your sequence of honor. With ace king, you lead the king, and with king queen, the queen, and so on. Which means that when you lead the ace, you haven't king, and partners can't err in his signals. So, what's the brilliant choice at the second trick? Club? I think he will play club. I know, he decides for the art. He can make it. He will make it if he. It's strange, but I think that this the discard of the five of diamonds is not a good move for the declarer. It probably doesn't change anything in a practical way, but just see what happens. Now if East plays the 10 of diamonds, what can do South?
Yes, but you are.
No, we will make four spades. The good difference was to play the 10 of diamonds. And if South put the 2, you can give the club rough. And if he doesn't, if he put the king, now West can take the ace, play the 3 of diamonds for the 7, because you have not any more than 9 in the dummy. And now in taking the trick with the 7 of diamonds, cats can play a club back. It's not useful to tell you that it's just a speculation, and in the real life it doesn't happen such a difference. Okay, 10 tricks, good result at the end.
Peut-être même 6, ouais. On n'y arrive pas parce que le roi de pique est quatrième, mais c'est pas un mauvais contrat.
And so. Yes, on board 4, as announced previously, the American players in the closed room, Joe Grew and Curtis Cheek, didn't bid 4 hearts. They play in a very, 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 very easy auction, 3 hearts. and making 9 tricks, so they got 6 points. And so now the advantage of the American team is 11, because the 2 and 3 points on the board 1 and 2 were in from the American side and not on the Dutch side, as I thought. Eleven is the real a good beginning for the States. On this board 6, Weinstein opened 1 space in the 3rd seat, and the 2 clubs bid of Ralph Katz is a drury, which a conventional bid showing a 3 card spade fit and about 10-11 points. At the same time, in the match between China and Sweden, after 3 boards, China has built a 12 points advantage, which is a good start for China as well. The 2 women matches are closer, plus 3 for the United States against Great Britain and plus 4 for the France against China. And on the Drury, after 1 spade, 2 clubs. 2 clubs is the conventional bid, not showing clubs at all. So if the opener West in this board beat 3 clubs, it shows an extra strength. It's exactly the same meaning that 1 spade, 2 diamond, 3 clubs, it's a reverse. So Weinstein had only 17 counts with 2 jack and bad spades, and could prefer to beat 4 spades, but if his partner has a good fit in spades and some good cards, he could make a slam. So he didn't resign playing 4 spades so quickly, and decides to explore. Now probably he will build 4 spades to show a minimum fort. It's done. So we will stay in 4 spades. Not such an easy contract when you see the 2 hands, but the main problem is to dispose of the clubs, and you can rough in the dummy. So it will be easy enough for the declarer to take the ace of diamonds, play ace of clubs, king of clubs and club rough, coming back to his hand with the ace of spades and rough the last club. It could be over roughed by the king, but it's in 3 cards. And then he can play ace of spades and spades to give only 2 spades and a heart, because the heart finesse is wrong. So I guess that Weinstein will make 10 tricks fast enough on his board. for the spectators which are not very familiar with the bridge show and with the bridge international events, the teams which are present in Beijing this year are really four very, very good teams. The Dutch teams, the Dutch team which is playing now, is the world defending champion. They won the world championship in Veldhoven last year. The Sweden, which is first in the ranking by now, has won the Olympiad this year, so the sort of world title as well. China is our host first and a very solid team, always in the eighth best team of all the events, and they will give a replica as best as they are at home. And finally, the United States is the country which won the more often the world championship, equal with the Italian. But now the US team is a new one with new partnerships, and this Chinese tournament is one occasion to train and to make the point on the level of the US team of these days. They are very, for several of them are very young players. The pair we are watching now is not a very young pair, Weinstein Katz, but it's a new partnership. Weinstein has played with another partner for years, and Katz is a regular partner for Nick Nickel, they're associated with Joe Gru, who is a very young player, less than 30, and Curtis Cheek, also a new partnership. And the third pair, Woolbridge and Heard, were world champion in the junior category 5 years ago. So you can see a very, very young US team. The declarer tried something different. He has cached his two hearts before playing the last club, and when the last club of the defense appeared in North, he can discard now the heart of the dummy. And having the idea to rough now the heart, we'll make no change. The difference between the two teams is a little less now, because the Dutch got their first point, on of the set on the board number 5. Maybe not very deserved, because they played in 4 spades, we saw 4 spades on this screen, and making 10 tricks, and the American discovered the contract of 5 clubs and make only 11 tricks, so they make 600 against 620, and that's 1 point for the Netherlands. And now everything is the same. No way to escape giving 2 tricks for Weinstein, but he doesn't. I mean, you see, he's thinking for making another trick. It could be very important because they don't play so many balls, but he's very serene, because he has 9 tricks in front of him and the ace of trump, so nothing very, very dangerous can happen for him. And he succeeds, making 11 tricks. Do you see how did it? He discarded her, so Brink was obliged to rough and to play under the king of spades. And Brink didn't want to do that, so he roughed the heart of his partner with the king of spades. 11 tricks well done. So, board 7, everybody is vulnerable, south donor, south dealer, so it's pass and south, a diamond, 11 count but 7 cards, a spade, you know, pass, and see that Feinstein, with only 2 spades and only 1 heart, was very, very, very worried about these hearts who disappeared, so he decided to pass a spade. Thinking it even his partner have a penalty double in 1 spade, which was the case, it could be a good thing that to play in spades instead letting the opponent to find the heart fit. As it is, it's not clear, not obvious at all. It's not absolutely clear that you can make a game in the east-west hands. For instance, in Trino Trump on a hard lead, it's very difficult because diamonds at 4-1 and you have no entry in the dummy to enjoy your diamond. If you will play in spades, the spades are 5-1 in the in the defense, and it could be better to play once, but double when North had overcalled. And I think you have no real game. And so in one spade, North will not be very happy. He has several tricks to give. The two first one, King of Diamond, Ace of Hearts. And now I think Weinstein played the best defense, which is to give a rough to East, to explain to him with it's a high rough. He chooses the seven of diamond, which is a suit preference for the heart. And now if cats imagine, which is easy enough, that his partner has the ace of heart bear, he can play diamond rough, heart rough, diamond, heart rough of the ten of spades. And even if North has discarded her heart on diamond, he has to have a rough with queen of spades, and he will be in a very, very bad situation. No, I know what to do, but I didn't. What is on the? What happens on the camera?
No, if you change the match, the camera won't change. There's only this one fixed camera.
Understand? Here. Okay.
So, but you can look at the other table.
Yeah.
To see the results, but there they are showing boards 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's from the other table, yeah.
Yes.
And what the advantage of doing that is that if you want to see how you can see how the bidding went at the other table.
How can I do that?
But because it will come up when the board comes up. Go to board 5, for example. Which board do they played?
And now it happened.
You see?
Yes, okay. Okay.
That was board 5, though. They're playing
5 clubs
slowly at the other table?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Made 5 clubs.
Easily. It's very close from 6.
Yes, it's not far away.
In 4 spades, you make 4 spades because the 10 of spades is
yes, I see.
But if you play after the ace of hearts club for the ace, you will go down. It's something like that happened in the French-China match.
Do you know who's sitting at the other table?
Yes. It's North and South and West and East, but I went to see that was Gru and Cheek.
Oh, so Gru will be North for sure, because he always is.
Yes.
And they're playing against Devis and Muller.
Yeah, Muller and Devis. Yeah.
I don't know if they have any strange decision about who sits where. I can go and look. But I'll get it anyway.
That's a good defense. And now Brink, Dritcher can try to play space to come out his hand. It's not a real success because East can take 3 rounds of spades, of course. Then the 10 of hearts. And then a club. And so the poor Nord declarer can make now only 1 club, which is 5 down. It's really, really terrible. 5 down, the only good news of this board, that he hasn't been doubled in one spade. But if he had been doubled, probably South will bid something like redouble to get out from one spade double. So they will find the hard fit, and probably the calculation of Weinstein is a good one. He will get 500 having no game in his in his line, and it's a very good result. Oh, but they give a third trick. What happened? I didn't see. And even declarer got an induced force the third trick, but it doesn't matter. 400 is a good result for the East West pair.
Stop it. Stop. The women stop.
No cards. Okay, this is quite a common problem.
So now we can see with which cards the auction has begun. The one speed opening by West, of course, with 5 speed, 4 hearts and 14. And the two clubs by East give either a natural bid or a forcing bid roll with spade feet or something like that, which is the case on this board. And it's interesting what Brink will bid or not. He has a very flat hand, but a very good suit in clubs, so he could have the idea to bid three clubs. Just to explain his partner how strong it is in his club and which suit to lead. He did. It was not clear at all with two small spades, three small hearts, and queen, second diamond, because he could have been doubled. But you know, the young players like to bid in the wool. They realized that bidding is better than not bidding. And River has a real fit in clubs and a sixth diamond. Maybe he will try to make some four clubs bid, or three diamonds maybe.
Well, I prefer three diamonds because that may help partner at the lead if you end up defending and you expect to end up defending.
The problem is if partner has to lead that. That means that probably the contract is in no trump.
Yes.
So if the contract is no trump, partner has club to lead. And that's another point, Mark. I'm very happy to see Mark Rotten to my side. And yes, North passed over one spade, but he could have a weak hand with diamonds, and three diamonds is not such a clear fit showing bid.
Ah, okay. Well, I think this depends a bit on your agreements. Because for me, in this situation, if you bid, you always have a fit for partner. But maybe he's just generally too weak to do something.
And finally, he thought for a long time and decided to pass over over three clubs. He's right, as often, because, as you can see, if they play in a club contract, Nathos will lose two spades, two hearts, a diamond, which is 500 if they are doubled, more than the game value in the East-West line. So, finally, we play in four spades, and the declarer has not such an easy task, because his contract depends on which diamond he can play. He decides to play after he gives two clubs, and the club lead, those will cash ace or king of clubs, and will play back something like a spade, probably. And now West has no clue to play small diamond for the jack or small diamond for the king, and the only clue he can have that with the three cards fit in clubs, North doesn't make any move over three clubs, so maybe he would have with the Ace of Diamond. So.
Well, I think he has a clue, but it depends a little bit because we think North took a little time to pass. He doesn't know who was thinking, but looking at East's hand, he had a very, very obvious three spade bid. So if anybody was thinking it was North, well, he would only be thinking surely if he had some high card. It has to be the Ace of Diamonds.
That's absolutely true. And maybe he was thinking because he had no hard card and would support in clubs if he had something.
Yes, it's tricky. It's always easy when you can see all four hands.
Absolutely. During this time, the American team got 13 points more on board 6. The Dutch didn't find the 4 spades contract. They played in a strange trainer trump. And trainer trump was not a good idea because on a diamond lead, they had 3 diamonds and 2 spades to give. So they went down 1 in trainer trump. And so the American advantage is now 24-1 with 23 imps, which is a lot in 7 boards. In the other match between the China and the Sweden, we had seen several minutes ago that the China had got a good start, and this start the amount of their advance has increased, and now it's 17-1. So China is coming back in the ranking, and now with 7 points in front of Netherlands. And in the women event, the USA is taking best on Good Britain by 25-8. In the same time, France is ahead from China 17-1. So USA is always ahead, but very, very small margin, 1 point in front of France and 4 points in front of Great Britain. China is a little.
There you see, he did make 4 spades by going up with the King of Diamonds.
Yes. So he was off from your side. He decided that the decision of North was caused by the Ace of Diamonds. Well done in any case for Weinstein, and maybe another occasion for the States to get some points.
Well, this is a sort of rematch of the last Bermuda Bowl final, but the American team is slightly different. And so far that's making quite a big difference.
And the final of the Bermuda Bowl was 128 boards, so which is another difference because they have played 7 at the moment.
Yes, but they won't play 128,
no.
However many they play.
Coming back to a part score, 1 spade in south, which is not a very systemical bid, and with 4 spades and only 9 points in the third seat. Some action from the Dutch, and Weinstein with 12 count and 4 spades. Didn't bid anything, of course, and Naros bid 1 no trump. And everybody passed. So East can lead a small heart, which is a good move for Declarer, who now has two tricks in hearts very easily. And it's really likely that West will play out back.
What do you think he'll do at trick two?
He will play a heart back. He has no interest in playing something else, yes. Because, you know, he knows that East has no five clubs because he led a heart. So if he has five hearts, you have to play heart to establish his heart.
Yes.
And he has only four in any case.
And now what does Declara do at trick three? Does he play a spade or does he play a diamond?
If as we are doing, he sees the four hands, it's better to play a spade. But in
yes.
my opinion, he will play a diamond,
yes.
because if he finds the jack of diamond,
yes,
well
on side,
he will make his contract. He played a diamond, you
yes.
know. Yeah. He's a very
yeah.
very nice declarer, because
yes.
he does every time what we want him
yes.
to do.
Well, he does what we think he should do.
And now, probably, Weinstein will play a club back, and you see like that, the poor declarer had no way in making one no trump at
yes.
all.
Well, I think even if he'd played a spade, he was still in some trouble, wasn't he? I mean,
yes.
Three diamonds to lose and
and two clubs. And
yeah,
and
three hearts.
That's a lot of.
That's a lot of, and we haven't mentioned the spades yet.
But you know, something is fair in this board, because when you open with 9 points, you can't imagine to register a very good success.
No. No. Well, I
mean, with a flat hand.
I'm too old now to have the imagination to open one spade with South Sand.
Oh, you would open one diamond?
Yes, of course. yes. That improves the chance of partner being declarer, I think. I mean,
yeah,
he was declarer here anyway.
Yes, which is better from in your
yeah.
case, I understand.
Yes.
So, Netherlands.
Actually, I think there's another reason why, if you
yes.
open the south hand, it's better to open a diamond. It's the practical one, that you give East-West a little more opportunity to bid. I wouldn't mind them bidding, because in principle you think it's their hand. That's partly why you're bidding in the first place. But you give them more of a chance to bid, and so not leave you sort of sitting holding the baby when it's a part score deal. Still, it's nothing special, is it?
I mean, that's true, but probably the idea in opening one spade is not to fight for the bar score. It's more to take space in a game.
Yes, you're hoping they can make game.
Yeah,
of course
yeah.
you are.
And in this case, one spade is more efficient, and it may be a better lead directing bid than one diamond. Do you see that the Dutch finally got 9 points on board seven?
I do.
Because,
yes.
you know, on this board seven, we have on the room five diamonds down one, and it was announced more or less because, but, well, I don't understand something.
Let's go to other table. Go to other table.
Anyway, I know what happened to the other table.
But one spade minus five.
It was by North. Mm. So it's not at all. It's not at all 9 points for the Dutch. But as we said previously, it's 12 points for the American.
Yes.
So the result which is written here
yes.
is not a good one. And at this point, I think, and Mark is okay with me, that the real score is 36-1.
Yes. and the Dutch have been lucky to get one so far.
No, they played well.
Well, I think it is possible to play well and not score very many
of
points.
Of course, of course. Especially when you played against very good players.
Yes. And actually, it's much tougher in a tournament like this because you get no chance to relax, because every set of boards, the opponents are tough.
Absolutely.
In some tournaments, you occasionally get a little breather.
And they got another point. That's true on board 8.
Wow.
On board 8, they make 450 instead of 420. And did deserve this point. Oh, that's strange. Once more. You know this hand when we were asking about the good diamond with King Jack Third, it was too small.
Yes.
And it's registered that on this board the Dutch succeed in making 5 spades.
Oh, that's impressive.
That's not completely impossible, but the way to make 5 spades is
not obvious to me.
It's not obvious to everybody. Maybe it could be in heart. If you're playing in heart, you can discard a club if you avoid the club lead. You could discard a club on the 5 spades, but you know.
Yes. I wonder if North led the ace of diamonds and a diamond.
Maybe. Maybe.
Then
could
I could
happen.
Make it I could happen. Make 11 tricks then.
Yes. It could be that we will try to know about it.
No.
No, we played no not at all.
Very clever.
We find it out finally.
Yes.
So on the 2 of clubs lead by North, South wanted his partner to play diamond on under the ace, probably something like that. So he decided after the ace of clubs to play back a small club. And at this moment, Declara was too happy to make his queen of clubs. You know, it's an explanation, I think, because the auction went a spade, 2 no trumps, 3 clubs, 3 hearts by West, and if you remember, North owned ace to 6 in diamonds and 3 small clubs. And this North, which was Joe Grew, wasn't it?
It was.
Bid 4 clubs. And he led 2 of clubs, which maybe could be in the fourth best lead.
Yes.
And so clever.
Even from 3 to the queen. Yes.
and so just wanted to put the declarer, not knowing where his king or that. So he put the ace of clubs and play a small one, being sure that the club will be roughed. And not at all, the queen of clubs appeared. Terrible.
Okay, look,
you know,
here's
board. It's a complete story to win 1 point.
Yes. Here's board 10, where North has a nice hand.
And so, not at all, but a diamond fit. That's not an easy board at all, because as you can see, you can make 10 tricks by the top in no trump, even.
Well, North is allowed to raise to 3 no trump now, isn't he?
He's allowed. The rules are for him, but maybe not the judgment. And for now it's really difficult if partners have bad clubs. You have to play in five diamonds or six diamonds. Maybe,
well, no. Yes, but I think that's quite a good bid, three spades, because
that's
I think
good.
That says I have something
good.
In spades. Now, if South bids three no trumps, you should pass.
That's very clever.
Your partner must have something in clubs then.
Yes.
So that's a thoughtful bid.
And now South, it's not so clear what to bid, because he has a stopper in clubs, but a short one.
Mm.
And a fit a diamond, and it seems that all his points are better in the suit contracts. And unfortunately for Lathos, if perchance they
go... Yes, he supported diamonds. But still, they have to find a good lead to beat it.
Yes, but it... Yes, yes. You see, to make five diamonds going down, East has to bid. East has to lead a small spade under the ace. It's the only one.
Yes.
And I think it's not possible in the auction.
Not when you think North has spade values.
Absolutely.
Freedom would lead a small spade. Actually, I'm not sure even he would lead a small spade here. Doesn't work so well to double five clubs, does it?
Uh-huh. Five clubs double.
In itself, there's nothing wrong with doubling five clubs, but the trouble is it'll get partner to lead a club, and that doesn't work very well.
No, and this board is not a good idea. Maybe that's strange.
But maybe if I was just thinking, if North had done something like redouble to show first round control.
Yes, he could have, but it's another idea that bidding five clubs, you can be sure that South haven't any spade control.
Yes, that's true, because he didn't bid four spades over four hearts. Okay, so what's your money on then?
I made all my money on the 10 of clubs, maybe the 9 and maybe the 3.
Okay.
No other suit than a club.
Right. Well.
But he hesitates.
He's got something in his hand.
Three.
Ten of clubs.
Ten
yes.
of clubs, yes.
Yes. Well, we can't blame him.
You see this strange tray on which players put their cards.
It's so the overhead reader can see it for display on the internet.
So of course, it's no problem now making maybe 12 tricks, am I right? Yes, 7 diamonds, 3 hearts, a club, and a 4th heart that you can establish by roughing, because you can rough the first club, then you play ace of king of diamond,
yes.
King of hearts, heart for the queen and the ace, jack of hearts for the spade, heart rough, and you have the precious 8 of diamond in dummy to come back and...
You do indeed, yes.
Yes, yes.
Although...